God. 1 Corinthians 14. God hears you, but man, no, that's good. You man, you don't understand. I just know it's good. I just know it's good when I'm praying tongues. All right, three things I want you to take away. Number one, the Holy Spirit is not self-seeking. So when you pray the Holy Ghost, you better believe that prayer is not self-seeking. Number two, get this, get it, get it. Number two, the Holy Spirit works in accordance with the Father and the Son. Write the scripture down, 1 John chapter 2, verse 20 to 21. The Holy Ghost always works in accordance. When you pray in tongues, when you pray in English according to God's word, it's always aligned with God's
wrong.